I'll get him. I'll get his rifle for you, I promise, Tony.
You have to leave now, Mrs. Filipov. Stalingrad, May 4th. The last of the boats are leaving. The Germans will be here any moment.
He's brought you a pass. You'll be safe on the other side. You have to gather your things and we'll help you carry them to the landing stage.
I'm not leaving. This is my home. This is my Sasha's home. I can't leave.
I have to tell you something, Mrs. Filipov. Something very difficult to understand. It's about Sasha.
He's gone over to the Germans. He's betrayed his country. He's with the enemy now. He won't be coming back.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. He's become a traitor. The poor little thing. What has he done? So he's going to stay over there?
Yes. He's going to stay over there.
I shouldn't be saying this, Comrade Commissar, but maybe it's for the best. If the Germans have Worm, he'll be safe. I know it's wrong, but perhaps he's made the right choice.
Doctor!